During World War II, an American soldier named Charles P. Murray Jr. found himself facing 200 German soldiers alone. Despite being vastly outnumbered, Murray refused to surrender and used his sharpshooting skills to take out many of his enemies. He also threw grenades and fired a machine gun, causing confusion among the Germans and allowing him to escape. For his bravery, Murray was awarded the Medal of Honor, the highest military honor in the United States.